शिल्पी गुप्ता आई स्टडीड इन विद्या भवन गर्ल्स सीनियर सेकेंडरी स्कूल न्यू राजेंद्र नगर एंड आई पास्ड आउट माई क्लास 12th इन द ईयर 1981. आई स्टडीज इन ह्यूमैनिटी स्ट्रीम एंड आफ्टर पासिंग आउट फ्रॉम द स्कूल आई जॉइन आई पी कॉलेज फॉर वीमेन इन दिल्ली यूनिवर्सिटी टू डू माई साइकोलॉजी ऑनर्स. आफ्टर साइकोलॉजी ऑनर्स आई डिड माई एम ए इन साइकोलॉजी फ्रॉम डी यू देन did a diploma in guidance and counseling from NCERT Delhi. Also I did my BEd and MEd. At present I am appointed as a guidance counselor in the Directorate of Education Delhi. I am also the in charge of the helpline of the Directorate of Education. One thing I would like to share with you that I had a very beautiful memory of visiting the school recently. One day the department got a call that from the your school, the principal of the school, to give a talk on how to manage stress and how to plan career for the class 12 students. Basically it was to motivate them. When I was asked to go there, I just came to know that it was my own school and the joy you can imagine I had at that moment. I went straight away to the music room. You know why? Because music was my passion and it was actually in that school where I was always busy with rehearsing music and participating in all musical programs in the school. When I went to the school straight away, I moved to the music room and I saw that it has been converted in the classroom for the tiny tots. And the joy and the bright eyes made me so happy. Then I went to the library to deliver a talk on managing stress. The class 12 students were there. It was a joyful moment for me to see those bright young girls who are waiting to listen to me, who was once as they are now, that was in their seat. I remembered everything about my school life on that day. And interacting with the students really motivated me. It was me who was supposed to motivate them. In turn, they motivated me so much. And the moment of joy, I just cannot explain in words. I wish all of them a very bright and successful future. And this school is a real, real good school, which will inculcate lots of values and good culture in the students. Thank you.
Hello everyone. Starting with a huge thanks to Deepa ma'am, the principal Vidya Bhavan School, for giving us the opportunity to share our experience. I am Kakuli Palit Ni Datta, 1983 batch, and I have been working in Raisana School, Sia Park, as PGT English since last 25 years. My father also had been associated with Vidya Bhavan School for nearly 3 decades, Mr. N.K. Datta, who was manager SMC also. And I dedicate my video to my Karambir father. I will always remember the memories of my school. I'll cherish them, the hutments in the school, the rainy days, our founder principal, Ms. Sanyal. And I'll also be thankful to our teachers who did their best, worked tirelessly and dedicated. They were very dedicated to bring out the best in us. I especially remember Ms. Sethi ma'am, our principal, Iti ma'am, and Ms. Joseph, who repeatedly scolded me for neglecting English. And see the irony, I am the English teacher now. I need to share a lot, but the time is very limited. I'll just say that I look forward to visiting my school, my alma mater, in near future, to see how it is shaping new lives now.
Namaskar. I'm Anupama Ved from 1987 batch. Now I'm Anupama Chanan. As I said, I passed in 1987 and I have most wonderful memories of the school. Hum logo ne bahut enjoy kiya hai school mein. Hum logo ne tent se lekar khandhar jab ye building ban rahi thi aur building हमने सबका मज़ा लिया है. और हम लोग नेचर के बहुत पास थे. इवन विद द लीकिंग टेंट्स एंड आंधी तूफान और धूल मिट्टी सब में बहुत मज़ा किया है हमने. तुम बिल्डिंग्स वाले नहीं समझोगे. यहाँ की बिल्डिंग का फाउंडेशन स्टोन मिस्टर केदारनाथ साहनी जी ने, उस वक्त के जो मेयर थे, उन्होंने रखा था और उनको वेलकम करने का सौभाग्य मुझे मिला था. मैं तब नर्सरी में थी. हम लोगों ने आई थिंक कोई ऐसा फील्ड नहीं होगा जिसमें विद्या भवन सामने आगे नहीं था. वी टॉप्ड एवरीवेयर, चाहे पढ़ाई हो, स्पोर्ट्स हो, डांस म्यूज़िक में तो हमारा बराबरी नहीं थी. इवन विद नो टीचर ड्यूरिंग द लास्ट ईयर्स ऑफ माई स्कूल डेज, वी डिडंट हैव एनी डांस टीचर, बट स्टिल वी गॉट ट्रॉफीज एंड मेडल्स एंड प्राइजेस बिकॉज वी डिड एवरीथिंग विद पैशन. हमने बहुत पैशन के साथ किया, जो किया बहुत पैशन के साथ किया. और आई थिंक और सबको सेलिब्रेट भी बहुत किया हमने, बाकी स्कूलों से ज़्यादा किया. हम लोगों ने वृक्षारोपण दिवस, टैगोर जयंती, सरस्वती पूजा के तो बात ही नहीं है. मतलब वंडरफुल टाइम. तो ये सब बाकी स्कूलों में नहीं होते थे. हमारे स्कूल का ग्राउंड भी इतना था, इतनी जगह थी खेलने के लिए. ऑफकोर्स वी वर पनिश्ड व्हेन वी यूज्ड इट ऑल द टाइम रनिंग अराउंड, बट वी लव दैट. और आई विश ऑल द बेस्ट टू द प्रेजेंट स्टूडेंट्स. You have a very dynamic leadership in your awesome principal ma'am, and you have some very wonderful, I think all teachers have always been wonderful in Vidya Bhavan. We have been very lucky. Saraswati Maa ki puja jo hum har saal karte hain, I think we have been blessed with very good leadership and very good teachers. So make the most of it, go for it, have high goals and pursue them with passion. Give it your best. Love you all. All the best. Bye.
Hello everyone. I am Indrani Bhaskaran, now Bhattacharji. I studied in Vidya Bhavan School from the initial prep classes to class 12 and passed out in 1986 as the school topper when Mrs. Manu Ghosh was the principal. My mother, Mrs. Devjani Bhaskaran, was the senior librarian in the school. My formative years in Vidya Bhavan nurtured deep-rooted values in me. The motherly atmosphere of the school, created by my loving teachers, imbibed confidence in me to face the world and win in any situation. Today, I am a successful person, married with a child, working for the past 24 years as a senior social science teacher in St. Xavier School, Rajnivas Marg. I salute my alma mater for all that I am today. Thank you.
I am introducing myself. I am Mrs. Chinmay Das, pastor from Vidya Bhavan Girls Senior Secondary School, and my batch was 83-84. That time Mrs. Manu Ghosh, she was the principal of the school, wonderful lady. Very helping, and she helped us in different ways, and all my teachers, they taught us moral, spiritual and professional way. So my favorite teacher was Mrs. Urmila. She was a wonderful lady. She taught me in different way, small things, big things. She helped me a lot in my career. I really missed her. I really missed my school. I love my school. Thank you.